In this video, let's talk about one of the reports in Google Analytics that's called multi-channel funnels. We're gonna go into analytics, we're gonna do conversions, and this whole section in your conversions report that's called multi-channel funnels. In particular, we're gonna talk about one report today, which is the assisted conversions report. Now, this is the report that starts to stitch together all the different traffic sources. So instead of just worrying about what created the last traffic source that created the e-commerce or the goal to actually happen, this one not only shows you what last caused it, but also shows you what assisted in it. So if we come through here, I'm just gonna click where it says source medium. So we're gonna click on source medium, and this will show us all the different traffic sources and then what they were responsible for. So in this case, I'm gonna look at Google Organic, this number three here. So in Google Organic, what I'm looking at is that it was directly responsible for 5,700 different conversions for a total value of 18,000. Now, this is not just e-commerce transactions. This is e-commerce and goals. If I wanna look at just e-commerce, which in this case I do, I'm gonna click up here and I'm gonna uncheck this goal section so that goals are not being in our numbers as well as far as transactions happening or conversions. And I just wanna see e-commerce transactions, get a little bit cleaner idea of what's happening in Google Analytics on this traffic source. And we're gonna look at now it's number four. So, sorry, number three, Google Analytics, Google Organic here. So we're gonna go to Google Organic. We can see the same 18,000, because that's our e-commerce coming through, 229 transactions for 18,000. That's what Google Organic actually provided for me. They were on search, they came to my site, they bought. In this case, the Google Merchandise Store site, and they bought. But it also assisted in another separate 245 transactions for an additional value of $30,000. So yes, while it was directly responsible for $18,000, there was another $30,000 that Google Organic had something to do with. And that's what makes this report incredible. So if you're doing a lot of different paid media sources and you're wondering if maybe your email is the traffic source which closes your clients, but then the Facebook traffic, if it's not really closing clients, is it doing anything? This, is it assisting in sales? This is the report where you will see that. So the assisted conversions report under multi-channel funnels, one of the most powerful reports in Google Analytics, definitely go check it out. All right, now it is your turn. I would love to hear how you are actually applying this to your own business. So be sure to leave a comment below and let me know that. Also, if you love topics around Google Analytics, like I do, you want to make sure that you're notified when new videos come out. So just be sure to like and subscribe to the CXL channel to make sure that you're on that list.